Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to the channel, Double J Farms Homestead. It's fall of the year. It's harvest time. Corn's coming in. Me and Lynn's out here, and her and Larry, they're sacking corn to get ready to sell. Just wanted to come on and show a little bit of what's going on. I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you so much for watching.
We have all these technical difficulties when he's videoing.
Just pretend it's a sack in the produce section. Huh? Just think it's a sack in the produce section. Nobody can get them open either.
Y'all done it too, but already.
Y'all, if this is not doing it the old school way, I don't know how it is. One row picker, shoveling each sack by hand, and then hand sewing the bags. So they're definitely old school, but it works. That's all that matters. Ain't that right, Lynn?
That's right. And it's even better when the sewing machine will work properly.
That's right.
Which never fails when you're videoing, it does not.
I thought she was going to have a prayer meeting with it a while ago.
Well, you have to lay hands on things.
That's right.
That's biblical.
It is biblical. We can even take it a step further. We even got the bottle of oil out a while ago for that thing.
We had an anointing.
That's right. Don't know what we do without Larry. Larry's a right-hand man when it comes to his corn business.
He's a right-hand man.
He is. We appreciate Larry.
How many would get two rows of five out there around him taller?
I think so.
I know. Come to think about it. same thing on the next day, right?
Yeah.
Looking good.
Mm-hmm. That one worked good.
Yeah.
Picking with a John Deere 5055E with an old one-row John Deere corn picker. This is old school, but it works. We think about this harvest time and this end of the year. Harvest is coming in. Some folks' harvests have been full. Some have been lean. But you know, the Bible speaks of harvest time. I think these last days, I think we are in a harvest time. And I think we as Christians really need to be walking the walk, talking the talk, and being the hands and feet of Jesus. It may not be popular, but that's just the way I believe. And I'm going to stick with the book. I'm going to stick with what it says. Because I know that that's what God would have us to do. I hope y'all have enjoyed this video, this time of corn planting, picking, excuse me. And we appreciate you watching, appreciate you sticking in with us. And I hope you enjoy it. But just remember, as we go out into this world, let's see if we can't help harvest some more souls. Like I said before, they can see Jesus in us without us saying a word. But if God opens the door for you to do something, you do it. Thank y'all for watching.